Hi everyone, this is Karishma Ahuja, the author of the book The Healing Power of Words and a certified Law of Attraction and Vibration practitioner. Friends, in this video, I'm here to talk about the Law of Attraction. Yes, we've been hearing about the Law of Attraction and each of us have our own opinions about how this law works, whether we believe in it or don't believe in it. Today, through this video, I want to share with you something that I've not just experienced in my life, but I've seen how the concepts and principles of the Law of Attraction have changed people for the better, have changed their lives. You know, there are always two ways of living our life. We either live our life as if nothing is in our control, which is often referred to as a victim mentality, or you live your life as if you are co-creating with the universe. No prizes for guessing what feels better. Does a victim mentality feel good? Or does a powerful co-creator mentality feel good? It's always the latter, friends. I don't know about the first mentality, but I do know that the second mentality, which is the co-creation mentality, will not just give you what you want, but even when you are in the process of gaining something, you are still not where you are supposed to go, you will still feel good about where you are. The greatest of spiritual leaders, philosophers, and successful business leaders will tell you, it was always what they did in the present that was more important. So friends, the law of attraction, if I would describe it in one word, I would say mirroring. The law of attraction really is the law of mirroring. You see, imagine standing in front of a mirror. Now, if you make a happy face, that's what the mirror shows. You make an angry face, that's what the mirror shows. So the mirror really is the universe, is our experiences. The universe is only reflecting back to you what you have given attention to through your vibration. That is because every thought vibrates. This body is a mass of energy constantly vibrating. Every thought is sending out an energy outside. Now, let's think of it this way. You see, when we studied in school and college, you know, we had to give some 4 to 5 tests in a year. And at the end of the year, we would get a report card, which would be really a combination of the average marks we scored. You see, that was our average grade. That's what the law of attraction does. The law of attraction is a universal energy which picks up your dominant vibration. So every moment matters, friends, because every moment is going to make up the entire day. And the day could either be a good vibrational day or a bad vibrational day, depending upon what is it that you spoke about most of the times. What is it that you paid attention to? What is it that worked well for you and you were happy about it? And most importantly, what is it that did not work well? And how were you dealing with all that which did not go well? So you see, imagine this circle really is our mind. This is the conscious mind. This imaginary line really is to show us that there is something called as a subconscious mind. So you see, if you have a certain idea that you want to be somebody and you want to gain that much money and you want to manifest something in your life, you will keep entertaining these ideas. But a lot of us already have a lot of data here in the subconscious mind. The law of attraction is always picking up the vibration, that is the vibration of the subconscious mind, the dominant vibration. So you see, if 90% as per research is the thoughts that you're thinking coming from the subconscious mind, then naturally 90% of your vibration is also being determined by the subconscious mind. We need to take some charge of whatever is in the subconscious mind. You need to understand that the subconscious mind was formed by repetition of information. So how is it going to be reprogrammed also by repetition of information? So what you're thinking right now holds the key to changing whatever is going on in the subconscious mind. One last point before we end the video. You see, the law of attraction is not only about setting intentions. The law of attraction is a universal energy which is very, very busy matching and bringing to you vibrations that you are giving out on a daily basis. Every thought is either bringing you a happy or a negative experience. So even when I am not consciously saying, universe, bring me this, I am still placing an order with the universe through my vibration. Because let's remember, friends, we live in an inclusion-based universe. Whatever you look at, you touch, you feel, you taste, you hear, you make it a part of your vibration. This is Karishma Ahuja. I thank you so much for joining me.